You know Boca Raton?
I know it well. Lived in Miami 20 years.
Well, what the hell? Why don't you holler at me? We'll go out.
When I lived in Miami, Jewish people couldn't live in Boca Raton.
Are you a Jew? I'm a Jew.
I'm a Jew. You're...
My mom's a Jew. I'm black and Jewish. You didn't do enough Wikipediaing. My mom's a Jew. I'm Ashkenazi Jew on my mom's side, and my dad is a black. He's a Haitian man. My dad's a black psychiatrist, and my mom is from the Upper West Side of New York.
My, what a marriage.
Yeah, I am.
Brothers or sisters?
I got an older sister.
What does she do?
She works for the government in health services.
Are you proud of her?
Yeah, of course.
Is your family proud of you?
Absolutely not. I went to Israel and they wouldn't let me in. I went on birthright. If you don't believe I'm Jew, I can show you I'm circumcised.
That doesn't mean you're a Jew. Every kid is circumcised.
Well, I did it myself. Freehand. The moil wouldn't let me in.
Did it hurt?
It was a rush. It was a rush.
You had a high from this.
I just did it in the bathroom.
Eric, where do you see your future? What do you want?
Let's pray. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu, melech haolam. Oh, hey! I guess the show found out about my favorite movie, Sideways. Mazel tov! Mazel tov cocktail. By the Torah, y'all. Now for kids. I'm the bench bench. Don't take the stairs, take the bench.
Today's goal, helping a friend move.
I can help you move these boxes.
I didn't mean to startle you. Oh, sorry, Butterfingers. I'm the bench. Oh, sorry.
Is this fragile?
I'm the bench bench. I'm a bit of a klutz.
I think we're all good. I just need...
You want a Reuben?
I am all good on a Reuben right now.
What's wrong? You vegan? Oh, jeez.
Sorry, we just got to watch this stuff. This is super fragile. No, 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 no.
Hello?
Oh, shit.
He keeps saying I can help you on the bench bench. Dude, pick me, not the boxes.
Actually a germaphobe, and I... All right, mazel.
Those are some handsome Jews.
Those are some good-looking Jews.
This is the best interview ever, right?
Hey, oh, shit! Help, help, help me, help. Can you pedal my penis out of this thing? Oy vey. No, I got my penis caught in the spokes.
You okay?
I tried to do a pool trick to impress my wife before sundown.
Stay where you are. No, don't move.
I'm not actually Hasidic, I'm Reformed. I'm just wearing this yarmulke to cover my exposed brain. I can taste the color blue. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Blue is yummy.
Eric, as a kid, was a handful.
He was like in the terrible twos from 6 months to 6 years.
Yes.
You're going to edit this, I assume.